When the story arc started, did you know how it was ending? Like, did you know this was a scam they were supposed to play on her, or was it?
No, I didn't initially. It was, God, it's so many years ago, isn't it funny? I'm now looking back and going, did I? No, we didn't at the beginning. They're quite crafty like that. Eileen Chaikin, the creator of the show, can be quite crafty, and I think it's quite good sometimes that they do that, that they just hold back information so that you don't know where it's going. And also, I think they do it so that you don't start going, but I don't want to, you know, go and complain. But I didn't know at the beginning, and then obviously, as it went along, you have conversations and discussions that what she was going to do. But even if you do know, you have to play it. You have to play what you know, not as the character, obviously, not the actor. But I thought that was one of my favorite, that was probably my favorite storyline, the Dylan. And I loved the fact that she then came back in the final season. I thought that was really good, and I was really glad that they did that. Yeah, that was my favorite storyline, I think.
No, they're bad.